It's your girl kyesaturner and welcome back to another video.
Welcome back to my channel, guys. If this is your first time tuning into me, hi, my name is kyesaturner, and if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, guys. So for today's video, today's reaction, we have 17 right here. We got 17 LALALI. Now I'm not sure exactly this, I don't know if they did like a double title track for this album, because I already reacted to Maestro, but I seen that they had this one as well, so I'm like, okay, it could be a B-side or a, like a special or a double title. I'm not sure, but I wanted to watch it, and I wanted to watch it with you guys instead of watching it on my own time, which, you know, sometimes I pick and choose what I want to watch on my own and what I want to put on the channel. So I just decided to watch this with you guys as well. And yeah, I think we should just get on into it. Make sure you guys like this video, turn on your post notifications. That way every time I post another video, you guys will be informed, and subscribe. But without further ado, let's get right into the video. LALALI. Uh-oh. Who's through the, who went through the walls? A chicken nugget? Is it Vernon? Wait! Vernon! Hold on! You came in a little strong. A little savage Vernon. Vernon in the beginning. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, Mingyu. LALALI. Ooh. Hey, to be honest, this is the first time I'm really getting to hear. I knew that Vernon was a rapper. I thought Mingyu was a singer, but you know, idols are very well-rounded. Don't jump me. But this is the first time I actually heard like Mingyu rap, and he's killing it so far. I never heard Vernon rap like that, because like I said before, if you watch my previous 17 reactions, I haven't really heard too many songs from them. But I do know some of the members' names and faces just from like clips that I've seen on TikTok and Instagram. But so far we 44 seconds in and we doing pretty good. I'm going back 10 seconds. Ooh, he's handsome. He's handsome. Oh, split the money 1/13, because it's 13 of them. That's scoops, right? Vernon? Hot, drop it like it's hot. Okay, I like that. LALALI. Oh, it's different. Hey, I don't know him. Oh, the way he said monster? What the heck? Who is this? I don't know who this is either. Wait, is this just the rap line? I'm noticing it's a minute and 43 seconds and I have not heard like a singing voice yet. So this is, oh, okay. So it's a B-side with just the rappers. Okay. But whoever this is, the way he did that whole last part, like monster, like he kind of like, I don't know. Okay. Ooh. Not he in there bullying all them big men. Ooh. Oh. That was hot, digga digga hot. Okay, so is this a normal, like, okay, so this is the, oh wow, the skeleton jump. Okay. Hey. La-la-di. Hey. La-la-di. Period. Okay. That's just the credits. Oh my god. Okay, period. Okay, period. And done. Period and done. Oh my god. That was good, y'all. I like that. Okay, la da di. So it was just a unit song of the rapper line. That's all it was. So, but all in all, I think that was like a really good way for me to like be showcased. The rappers in 17, and so all I know is Mingyu and Vernon. The other two, oh, was that Scoops? Okay, if that was Scoops with the green in his hair, I know him. And the fourth one, I don't know. I'm sorry, don't beat me up. Just tell me in the comments who that is, please. Thank you. Love you. But no, yeah, I enjoyed that. So I mean, I think I'll give 17 some more listens. Like I think I'll react to some more. Maybe I'll do a guide, because I'm into 17, but I haven't really been exposed to them a lot. When I first got into K-pop, I was a mom baby, and I know that they have a really close relationship with 17, so that's how I found out about them. Because there are a lot of carrot babies, so that's how I found out about Vernon and Sungkwan, Mingyu, Woozy, Scoops, DK, Jungkook. But I feel like there's still some that I don't know, because I think it's like 13 members. I probably only know 6 by their names and faces. So, but yeah, that was my reaction, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and stay tuned for the next one. Leave down below in the comments anybody else that you want me to react to. Also, what was your favorite part of the song, or your favorite part of the music video? Things that maybe I missed and didn't speak about that you want to point out to me, so that I can like get attacked and when I rewatch it later. But yeah, that was it, guys. I will see y'all in the next one. This was Kyesaturner. I'm checking out. Annyeong.